Hi, I'm Doug Young for Acoustic Guitar. I'm going to walk through an end-to-end demo of recording an acoustic guitar, and we'll take a quick look at some simple gear, recording a track, editing, mixing, and polishing to get the final result. There's so many choices of gear, you know, at all price points, and lots of different techniques you can use, so this is just one possible approach. I'm using a relatively budget setup here, a portable recorder made by Zoom, and a pair of Audio-Technica microphones. The Zoom recorder has built-in mics, which is very convenient and sound good as well, but using external mics allows you to upgrade the mics or simply have more flexibility in the mic placement. The mic setup I'm using here is known as space pairs. One mic is aimed at about the 14th fret, the other is aimed below the bridge, and these mics are about 20 inches apart and about 10 inches from my guitar. If I was in a professional studio, I'd probably place the mics further away. But I'm actually in a typical spare bedroom, which is not acoustically treated. So placing the mics a bit closer, I'll hear more of the guitar and less of the room. And this is a common compromise when you're recording at home. A picture is worth a thousand words, so I'm going to stop talking and just watch the process as we move through the entire recording cycle.